Yeah, so I actually, I really did not take any inspiration from the documentary beyond the thing that the documentary exists and it opened the world for us, that this world exists, these people exist. After that, I started from the scratch working with Nasir, his bunch of friends who are the characters in the film. They all are around. We did a lot of research. Took me around a year and a half to research on their lives and collect material, and then eventually we started writing. So it was roughly a two and a half year process of writing, and it was great fun because they are great bunch of people. I just hope they take a love for cinema, which is like the prime reason we made this film. We all love cinema. We all love the magic movies create, the emotions they can make us feel. So one, love for cinema, love for how people are passionate, and passion can make magic in this world. And apart from that, I just hope people take a sense of friendship back home, because it's a film about friends.